lost my apartment and I didn't know what to do. I got turned down by about 4 different agencies, and Catholic Charities was the only one that was able and willing to help me out. I was alone, lost. I meet a whole new great group of people, and they're helping me grow and learn. I have my keys, I'm in my apartment, and everybody that says, Ada, how did you do it? I say, call 211, Catholic Charities, they're there for everybody. You just got a call.
The ultimate goal of Pathways to Care is to help the uninsured, homeless, veteran, and non-veteran become medically stable, to become educated in their more chronic medical conditions, if it's diabetes or high blood pressure. And more importantly, being that home and that family for them at the time that we all know that when we're sick, that's what we need it the most.
I wound up finding out that I had diabetes, and I wound up losing half my foot in the process. And through the hospital and the outreach programs, they found me this place. Without that, I would have been on the street.
We've been trying something new here. We have the pantry decorated like it's a little farmer's market. And we have breads out on a shelf, and we have canned goods underneath a shelf over one side. And on another side, we have fruit of different varieties. We have vegetables like potatoes that they can help themselves to, and packaged foods also like cereals. When people can help themselves, they feel like they're in control more of what food they have.
Catholic Charities did not deny me. Catholic Charities was there for me 100% for me and my autistic son. Thank you, Jesus, for Catholic Charities.
We are here to provide a safe place for seniors that are 55 and older to come and socialize and participate in programs that help them in age gracefully in place. I think that our main goal is to prevent isolation, because isolation is worse on someone's health than smoking 15 cigarettes a day or being obese. And isolation is the main cause for depression and a lot of other health issues.
I came because I needed companionship. I needed people around me, somebody to help me get along, because I don't have any family down here. So they're friends and family in a sense. It's just really nice.
It's definitely been different with Zeke in the house, but you know, a good kind of different. And I mean, you know, you always hear about how it's going to change your life, and it really does, but you just really can't prepare for it.
Yay! We're grateful to Catholic Charities for the opportunity to help make our family. They walked us through every step, even when we thought we just, you know, had the wind blown out of our sails a couple times.
Zeke's been a great blessing to us. He's taught us to love unconditionally for each other, and just to, you know, be grateful for the gifts that he's given us.
Thank you, Catholic Charities, for less sleep. It's less sleep and more drool. Thank you.
All we ask is that people pray on how they can help this ministry and help us to help those most in need. And we trust from there that the Holy Spirit will lead them to do what they're capable of doing.